Yo, what is up, guys? It is GFS Games here, and today we're doing Stormworks. And yes, I am back. I'm sorry, I just wasn't uploading. I'm gonna try to start uploading from now on. And we're gonna start it off with a good video on Stormworks. Now we're gonna continue where we were, and I was testing with my Miranda. I made mini ships. This video is going to be a look at my creations that I built and a test to see how strong they are. So, we need to start off with this one. This was, it was an offshore boat. It's based off those sport fishers that, like, not the ones you see on, like, Wicked Tuna and stuff, but, like, those nice sport fishers. I mean, you can go look those up. But this one has, like, a magnet on and stuff. It's, like, also a rescue boat. But we're gonna spawn this and see how well this goes against natural causes. Yes, I have other cabin lighting and speed. Okay, so before any of this video continues to go on, I am so sorry about the audio. My voice was like cut out the entire time, and I just want to say I'm sorry. It's not going to happen again. Thank you. ready for me. Right where I wanted it to hit. If the Megalodon attacks me, that won't be too good. Yeah, see, I'm glad that I made the choice to, you know, go. Oh, there he is. There's the big shark boy. Oh no, look, my ship, it's a goner. Oh no, it's going. Oh, it's gonna lag. I'm seeing these like alright guys, so we are back, and these are all the other creations I made. This, no, that's not a creation, and this is not a creation. I just extended that, and then this I just put on a rack to it, which none of that is mine. Alright, so I also made this survival raft, which we can pull out, and yes, it does float. I'm surprised that I made this. Not really good. I'm glad that I made it. It's a little unrealistic. So, I recommend that. Actually uploaded this one, but this was before I knew about the inverted image, so I just had that on asset run. But it has lights on the side and stuff. I actually put some here, like drains right there. Like, this is the med bay. And this was only like decent, my first decent view. It was a little bit small when I built my comments, so I keep it in like a day or two. And the front is just like that. And I think that's just it's with the select. RPS limiter. Yeah, that explained it. So now we're gonna save it. I think we solved our problem here. But is this? Maybe that was. I don't know. That's not it. This is not a build episode, but I'm currently just trying to fix this. I don't know what happened. Oh, guys, I'm sorry about this one. I mean, this one used to go fast. I wonder what's wrong with it. But, that's not my only one. We can move on to the next one. So, this is my next one. It's a center console that I built with, like, a little ice chest in the back. I mean, this was one of my original creations. This used to go fast too. I think I really messed with this model. I really, really messed this model. Because look how terrible it's been going now. I think it's so small. We're coming down to our last few boats, but one of my other boats I built was the, oh, I built this one today, might as well show it to y'all now. It's a small Coast Guard cutter, and I built this in like 30 minutes. It wasn't that hard to build, but I think it's not the worst boat. It definitely could get better, you could say, but this one, I'm starting to use medium engines, which used to be aircraft engines. Oh, I think it's just like, I don't know what that is, but medium engines. I tried to Watch if I can try to stop. Maybe this one is the tsunami. Oh, that's cool. Sustain. I mean, I think we know what a megalodon would do to this, and I'm gonna pull out one of my biggest creations. It's the flat bottom tugboat. No, it does not have the connectors on it yet. I will add those. But, it's a big creation I made. It's not too detailed. It's very simple. But all the controls are like up here. So I built this in like a. I did that. I tried to mess with this and this, but nope, it's a lost cause. Alright, this one was one of my biggest ones for a while. I was so proud of myself. myself after I built it. It's an architecture vessel. I actually added some detail down here, computers and stuff, but I don't have clear damage on it now. Last time I remember, this thing survived the tsunami, but I think they changed it. Oh no. Thank y'all for tuning in. We're gonna see how this handles it, and after that, we're probably gonna